Beany, please come and stay with me tonight.